Good day, folks. My name is Raymond Moore, and I'm here with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Such a nice overcast day here that we're going to show you some nice features and benefits of this 2012 Cougar 31 with the walk-in bunkhouse in the back. Cougars are built in Pendleton, Oregon. They're locally built, which is really good for the economy. I think they built a better quality pool trailer, fifth wheel, here in Oregon, the plant we get them out of. Very few problems that we'll have with the Cougars. The Cougars come with two house batteries. They're deep cycle, what we put on the front of them. We have a nice pass-through storage area going through, which is all aluminum framed. As you can see, we have a laundry hamper down below, and it has a 15-foot fresh water hose. Aluminum framing, very well insulated, fully enclosed, heated holding tank area. And we have what we call a Polar Package Plus, which is just on the West Coast, which basically means we have extra R15 insulation underneath those holding tanks and also underneath the slide out floors. We have two slide outs in this particular model. 6 gallon quick recovery hot water heaters. My awning on the outside is a power awning, and it's operated with a remote control that also will operate my slide outs plus my entry light. Tandem axle, we have a suspension system on this that's like a torsolactic suspension system. Really takes out a lot of the bumps in the road. And if you notice, we have triple steps going in the front and in the back. Real nice feature about this particular model is if we're outside camping, nobody has to go through the unit to go to the bathroom. We have a bathroom where your entrance door comes in from the outside or from the inside, with a sink and a handheld shower. Folks, these Cougars have been the number one selling travel trailer in the United States for the past 9 years, and there's a reason. Resale value is very, very high on a Cougar. In fact, I can't remember the last time we had a used Cougar travel trailer or fifth wheel that sat here for any given time. Another nice feature on this particular 31 model is the outside kitchen. We have a two burner stove, we have a wash sink, and we can either quick connect for just here at the sink, or again, I can quick connect with a 15 foot hose if I want to wash off some ATVs. We have an outside refrigerator, which is really cool. Nice features on the Cougars. On the back end, we have a pull out. In fact, Curtis, I have one pulled out right next door if we can just capture that. It has, the Cougars have an 8-inch frame rail, and that's why we allow us to put these heavy duty, they're hold up to 200 pounds. You can put a bike. This actually lifts up here to where we can secure a couple of bikes if we want to, firewood. Comes in very, very handy. So if you see a Cougar going down the road, that's just a standard built-in feature with the Cougars. We also have the outside barbecue. This barbecue extends out here. We have a quick connect right down in here to hook up. Another nice feature, gets it away right in the cooking area where you got the fridge, you want to throw on a couple of steaks. Okay, going around to the back side over here, really not too much on this side here. We have a satellite prep for a satellite system. This is the slide out, which is the closet slide out inside, and I'll show you that feature. We have slip-in moldings, really nice, kind of like wiper blades. If they wear out a little bit, we can certainly change them out very easily. And right behind these wiper blades over here, we have a gutter that runs all the way down that's attached to the slide-out. So if water should happen to get in behind here, it's going to run down and run out to the outside, not run to the inside. Like I say, tandem axle, we've got the aluminum wheels. We have a 30-amp service. We have the black tank, gray tank, and also, folks, we have 60 gallons of fresh water. Most of the other manufacturers will give you 45, maybe. Into the bathroom area right in here, we have the back flush system for the black tank. So what that does, it flushes out any toilet paper, so you don't have to run that hose through, put it down into the bathroom stool. That's a nice, convenient feature. Fresh water fill, city water fill. That's about it from this side. Nothing really more to tell you. Curtis, let's go on inside and show them this really nice 2012. This color, by the way, folks, is called Silver Sage, which is one of my favorite colors. Might not be yours, but go ahead, Curtis, I'll follow you in. Now, Curtis, I think we'll go to the back first to show them the walk-in bedroom back there. It's very unique in as much as we have bunk. These are what we call club. And basically, they'll come out and make into two more nice beds. Nice features, a couple of drawers down below. A place over here to put a flat screen TV on the wall. And onto the other side, we have a really nice double door closet with six drawers underneath. Folks, you can really go camping in this thing. Got a couple of kids, they take a couple of friends. We have a partition to partition this off, so basically they have their own playroom back in here. Another small closet off to the right. And don't want to dwell too much on this, but here is the other door going into the bathroom from the inside. Some nice features with the Cougars. Cup holders. If we don't want to put a coffee cup here, we can put it here. Portable tables. I can take this table. I can set it outside if I need another picnic table outside, or if we don't have one in the campsite. This drops down and makes into a full bed. This is an air hider bed air mattress. And what happens is this whole thing, these cushions come off and this rotates around. The nice thing about the air mattress, and that is it affords me a nice storage drawer down below. On all the windows, they open. Jalousie windows, so I can still let some fresh air in, even on a day like today that might be thinking of rain. Day-night shades. Day-shade, night-shade. Solid hardwood lambrequins. A lot of the other manufacturers will give you cloth little curtains. Nice upgraded vinyl flooring. Very easy to keep clean. Over on this side, we have the high-rise faucet. We have the large 22-inch oven. Again, folks, a lot of manufacturers will give you a smaller 16-inch oven. Microwave up above. Down below, we have available storage drawer, which I can put my cutlery in. Notice the nice brushed nickel finishes on the door pulls. I mean, they're not, these are residential fittings. Refrigerator is a two-way refrigerator. It's the automatic. We'll switch from propane to 110 or 110 to propane. And we do have ducted roof air conditioning up in the ceiling. So my air conditioning goes clear to the back, clear up into the front in the bedroom. Right in here, I have my 26-inch flat screen TV that would go right here so I could watch it either from the living room or from the bedroom. And down below, I have my AM FM stereo CD DVD player. Into the bedroom, I have a nice laundry chute that goes to the outside to where if I want to keep my dirty clothes dirty outside, not inside. And then I have a queen residential pillow top mattress with storage below, and it is separated from the front. A lot of manufacturers, you lift that up and you can completely see all the way through. In fact, you can see the outside compartments where air is getting in. This bed is what they call an RV queen, which quite is not 80 inches long, but because we put the bolsters there, I can actually pull it, give it a little flip. Now I have a full 60 by 80 inches. The door into the bedroom, which is really nice because it is a solid door. So if I want to completely isolate, I can close the door up. So it's not one of those skimpy little bifold doors going into the bedroom. And again, I can open the window on either side. There are emergency exits, but I can lift this up. Poke that out. It does have a latch in there to where I can utilize it as a jalousie window. There are so many features and benefits on the Cougars, folks. Once again, my name is Raymond Moore. I'm here with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Been here 25 years in business, serving customers and taking care of them. I'm sure we're going to be here for another 25 years. If I can help you at all, answer any questions, travel trailers, fifth wheels, please give me a call. If you come onto the lot, just ask for Raymond Moore, and I'll be more than happy to help you. Thank you, folks, and have a great day.